Esmolol is a cardioselective beta-adrenergic blocker used for the short-term control of ventricular rate and heart rate in various types of tachycardia, including perioperative tachycardia and hypertension. In this video, let's find found. What is Esmolol? What is Esmolol used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Esmolol? How does Esmolol work? How to use Esmolol? What is Esmolol? Esmolol, sold under the brand name Brevibloc, is a cardioselective beta receptor blocker with rapid onset, a very short duration of action, and no significant intrinsic sympathomimetic or membrane stabilizing activity at therapeutic dosages. It is a class 2 antiarrhythmic. Esmolol prevents the action of two naturally occurring substances, epinephrine and norepinephrine. It was patented in 1980 and approved for medical use in 1987. What is Esmolol used for? For the rapid control of ventricular rate in patients with atrial fibrillation or atrial flutter in perioperative, postoperative, or other emergent circumstances where short-term control of ventricular rate with a short-acting agent is desirable. Also used in non-compensatory sinus tachycardia where the rapid heart rate requires specific intervention. Contraindication. Esmolol is contraindicated in patients with sinus bradycardia, sick sinus syndrome, atrioventricular heart block, heart failure, cardiogenic shock, pulmonary hypertension, and a history of hypersensitivity reactions to Esmolol. Side effects. Esmolol use can result in a lightheaded feeling, like you might pass out. Very slow heartbeats. Swelling in your hands or feet. Wheezing, chest tightness, feeling short of breath. Weak or shallow breathing. Pain, swelling, irritation, bruising, or skin changes around the fore needle. Cold feeling in your hands and feet. Pharmacodynamic. Esmolol produces cardiac electrophysiologic and hemodynamic effects consistent with those of beta blockade. Specifically, Esmolol decreases heart rate, depresses atrioventricular nodal conduction, and decreases determinants of myocardial oxygen demand. Mechanism of action. Similar to other beta blockers, Esmolol blocks the agonistic effect of the sympathetic neurotransmitters by competing for receptor binding sites. Because it predominantly blocks the beta-1 receptors in cardiac tissue, it is said to be cardioselective. In general, so-called cardioselective beta blockers are relatively cardioselective. At lower doses, they block beta-1 receptors only but begin to block beta-2 receptors as the dose increases. At therapeutic dosages, Esmolol does not have intrinsic sympathomimetic activity, ISA, or membrane stabilizing, quinidine-like, activity. Antiarrhythmic activity is due to blockade of adrenergic stimulation of cardiac pacemaker potentials. In the Vaughan Williams classification of antiarrhythmics, beta blockers are considered to be class 2 agents. Half-life. Rapid distribution half-life of about 2 minutes and an elimination half-life of about 9 minutes. The acid metabolite has an elimination half-life of about 3.7 hours. Dose. Intraoperative tachycardia / hypertension. Immediate control. Initial bolus, 80 mg, 1 mg/kg, IVP over 30 seconds, then 0.15 to 0.3 mg/kg/min, 4 infusion, PRN. Postoperative / gradual control. Load 0.5 mg per kilogram for over 1 minute, then 0.05 mg per kilogram per minute for 4 minutes. If inadequate response in 5 minutes. Second loading dose of 0.5 mg per kilogram per minute for 1 minute, then 0.1 mg per kilogram per minute for supraventricular tachycardia. Load 0.5 mg per kilogram for over 1 minute, then maintenance, start 0.05 mg per kilogram per minute for 4 minutes, may increase by 0.05 mg per kilogram up to 0.2 mg per kilogram per minute. If HR/BP not controlled after 5 minutes, repeat bolus, i.e., 500 micrograms per kilogram per minute for 1 minute, then initiate infusion of 0.1 mg per kilogram per minute for. May administer a third bolus if needed, then a maintenance infusion of 0.15 mg per kilogram per minute for. Higher maintenance doses may be required, up to 0.25 to 0.3 mg/kg/min. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category C. Animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about Esmolol we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.